in this day of modern technology, it's kind of hard to imagine anyone using something that's more than 100 years old, at least for some people. Right. But stagehands at Baltimore's Lyric Opera House, it's a way of life until now.
Yeah, the Opera House is actually getting a new stage and a new name. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has a look at the big changes.
Stepping on stage at the Lyric is like taking a step back in time. It's still very much the same as it was when the Opera House first opened back in 1894, but all that is about to change. There will be new lighting, a new sound system. The stage itself will grow in length, depth, and height, and these will be no more. The antiquated sandbag system used to raise and lower scenery is at long last going away.
We're going to install a counterweight system. The weight system is safer. It allows us more efficiency, lowers our labor costs, and also allows us to bring in larger productions.
We'll be able to maybe have two productions going on at the same time because we'll have the room to store things, or we'll be able to do things that we couldn't do in the past. So that'll be better in that way. But we also will be able to bring back grand opera in a grand way.
This is the final phase of renovations that actually began for the Lyric 30 years ago. With the stage left for last, the theater will launch into the modern era, and it's expected to open up a whole new world in terms of audience appeal.
We have the largest seating capacity of any of the other theaters in Baltimore, so it gives us a chance to have some of those higher grossing shows that normally may pass over Baltimore.
The $12.5 million project is being funded through a mix of Baltimore City and state funding, along with private donations. The largest single donation came from the same family who brought us the Ravens, and that means the Lyric is getting a new name.
Those individuals are the people that will be naming the Lyric after, and that will be the Patricia and Arthur Modell Performing Arts Center at the Lyric.
While the Lyric is undergoing renovations, there will be some small performances here, but it is expected to reopen next year with a brand new opera. In Baltimore, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.